Good morning, students. In today's video, I will discuss what is abstract noun. Okay. So in yesterday's video, we have learned what is a common noun, proper noun, and collective noun. And in this video, we will learn what is abstract noun. What is abstract? Abstract. The word abstract means the things which we cannot see or feel. See or touch, okay, but we can feel. Okay, so there are something that when we feel happy, we cannot touch our happiness, right? When we feel very brave, we cannot touch our bravery, right? But we can feel it. Yes, the nouns or the name, the particular things which we cannot see or touch but feel are abstract things. Okay, so what is an abstract noun? Abstract noun is a noun that refers to our feelings, ideas, and thoughts. Okay, I'm making it clear very easily. Okay, let us take an example that he is a very cruel person. Cruel means very bad. Okay, cruel person. He is a very cruel person. Okay, so you can say that word cruel. Okay, he is very cruel, he is very bad person. So can you touch the badness or the cruelty of the people, of the man, particular man? No, we cannot touch the cruelty of the man, but we can feel it, we can see it. Okay, but there are some nouns that refers to our feelings, thoughts, and ideas which we cannot see or touch. Okay, but we can feel. Just like I am a very brave girl. Okay, I am a very brave girl. So bravery is my quality. Okay, I am very brave. The word brave or bravery is my quality, inner thought, inner feeling. Right? You can feel it, but you cannot see my bravery or you cannot touch my bravery. Can you touch your feelings? If you are feeling sorrow, if you are feeling crying, if you are feeling happiness, can you touch your feeling? No, we can never touch our feelings. We can never touch our thoughts. Suppose I am thinking about my future. Okay, what will happen in my future? In which college do I go? In which college will I learn? Okay, what will happen when we will go to a tour trip to with my family? You are thinking about it, but can you touch your thinking? Can you touch your thought? Or can you see your thought? You can't, but you are feeling it inside. Okay, you are feeling it inside. That is why it is it cannot be touched or feel. So what is an abstract noun? Abstract noun is a kind of noun that refers to our feelings, thoughts, and ideas which we cannot see or touch but we can feel. Always remember, an abstract noun is a noun that we can never touch or that we can never see. Only feel. We can only feel. Yeah, I'm giving you some examples. So here I am taking two words, that is bravery and that is cruelty. Okay, so bravery is kind of, brave means shahosh. Okay, so what is bravery? I am very brave person, I do not fear of the ghost, right? So what is brave, what is bravery? Bravery is the quality of myself. If quality are of two types, one is good quality, one is bad quality. He is a very good person, it is his good quality. He is a very bad person, it is his bad quality, right? So there are two qualities. If a noun that shows your quality that we cannot see or touch, a noun that shows your inner feelings, thoughts, and ideas are called abstract noun. Abstract means that we cannot see or touch. If you look at your book, you can see there is a chart that shows that which things we cannot touch, which things we cannot feel, right? So that is how you can you can show what is abstract noun. Okay, abstract noun is a noun that refers to our feelings, thoughts and ideas, just like our good qualities, our bad qualities, our thinking, our feelings, our thoughts, which we can never see or never touch. Clear? That is abstract noun. So, noun is of four types: proper noun, common noun, collective noun and abstract noun. So, I have already cleared the four nouns. You have to read it carefully. You have to prepare the definitions properly with examples. When the school will open, I will ask you one by one the definition and example of proper noun, common noun, collective noun and abstract noun. If you have any doubt, please message me in WhatsApp group. I will make it clear again. Okay? So that's all for today's video. We will meet on the next day. Till then, tata.